Lynn, the day is finally here. The day that we have been so anxiously waiting for. Our wedding day. In just a few hours, I get to take your last name and together we become Mr. and Miss Skelton. Our story is a little different, but it's ours, and that's what I love about it. I'm so happy we get to share our special day with our little family. We have brought two beautiful lives into this world, and I can't imagine taking on this adventure with anyone else but you. You're the best daddy to our babies, and I can't wait to see you rock this title as husband as well. You're my person in every way, shape, and form. You make my life whole, and I can't wait to take on the rest of our lives together as husband and wife. I pray one day, Rhett grows up to be as loving and caring towards his wife as you are to me. I also pray my little Lindley finds a man like her daddy to love forever. I pray our children learn to love through us. I always ask God to bless me with someone who could handle my crazy personality and love me the way he made me. I struck gold when he led me to you. I truly don't know what I would do without you. I choose you, and I'll choose you over and over, without pause, without doubt, in a heartbeat. I keep choosing you, because God blessed me with you. You are my today and all of my tomorrows. I'll see you soon, my JJ. I love you. Here's to our forever. Love, you're soon to be Miss Kel.
To my beautiful wife, it's finally here. The day I've been so anxiously waiting on since the day you said yes. Today is the day I get to marry my best friend and become one. I have not a doubt in my mind that you are the half that makes me whole. From the very first weekend we had together at the lake, I knew you were the one. It didn't take me long to realize I had fallen in love with everything about you. Your heart of gold, your contagious laugh, your constant encouragement you give me, and most importantly, your love for the good Lord and your family. I now live every day knowing that my bad days can never really be that bad because I have you. Today is the day I will make a promise, not only with each other, but also with God. I promise to be your rock, to be your protector, and to be your best friend. I promise to give you my all each and every day. I promise to love you unconditionally for the rest of my life. I love you, pretty girl.
You have any words of encouragement for Jacob?
I want to wish him a lifetime of happiness with his wife, Leanna, and keep bringing me some more grandbabies.
Don't never buy these cigarettes.
Together can never be close enough for me. Feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you. And you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, and love has finally showed her my way.
Because this marriage was witnessed before God and us, They have sealed their vows and given the receiving of rings. I proclaim them husband and wife, and let everyone here recognize and respect this holy union, now and forever. Jacob, you may kiss your bride. It is my privilege to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Miss Jacob Skelton.
You can hear my engine humming, coming, rumbling up the road. And I know when you meet me at the fence line in the sunshine, you'll be looking fine in your bandana and your blue jeans. Baby, would you ride with me? So climb up in the seat, put your bare feet up, tap along to the radio. Girl, we can go kick around downtown with the top down. We can follow this county road wherever it leads. It's pull and you better be holding on tight. It's a roller coaster flipping over. It's a sailboat on the tide on the wide open sea. Baby, would you ride with me? Take my hand, say I do. I wanna go down this road with you. High and low, thick and thin. Just around the bend, we'll be right where we wanna be. Baby, would you ride with me? I've been thinking all day that life is a highway we all travel on. The one that I wanna see sitting in the seat with me when I make my dreams come true. It's you, and it feels so fine when you take my hand.